Well, in South Carolina, tomatoes, no. Big, fat, juicy, sexy beefsteak tomatoes. No. Tomatoes you just want to, like, do something unspeakable with. Thick slices of tomato, little mayonnaise, a lot of salt and pepper on the Pepperidge Farm thin bread.
Okay.
So it's mostly tomato.
And again, I don't want to spend too much time, but toasted?
No.
Is it toasted?
No, not toasted.
Not toasted.
Not toasted.
What?
No.
This is insanity.
Okay, you have kids, right?
I do have two kids.
How old?
Almost 8 and almost 10.
So summertime is kid time.
Summertime.
How do you control the kids in the summertime? Because during the year, it's like go to school.
Yeah. No, school is the great equalizer. And
in the summertime, they're all over you like a bad shirt.
Summertime, it's about, these days, summertime is about trying to keep your kids off the screens. I think a lot of people would agree with me. The kids go nuts, right? Yeah.
I don't agree with you at all.
That's okay.
No.
And that's why I'm going to be doing town halls across this nation, just barnstorming on the screen times.
Really? Starting midnight basketball league so the 6-year-olds have something to do rather than get in trouble with YouTube?
I hadn't thought of it. That's a great idea.
Thank you.
So
what's your plan? How do you keep them off the screens?
So what I do with the screens is we have a lot of time, but they're smart. And so what they do is they wake up super early, and then they're, like, quietly, you know, on their screens. So what I've done is they got to charge them in my room overnight. So they have to try to come into my room. We got a real game going. And if they don't awaken the bear, you know, then they can do it. But it's kind of like a Jason Bourne thing happening, you know?
Sure. Or a Mission Impossible, Tom Cruise lowered in from the top.
Yeah, they're going in and they're kind of working in concert with each other. It's team building. And and if nothing else, you know, they're becoming real good cat burglars, which I think
Skill.
Yeah, it's a skill.
It's a skill.
You don't hear
again,
a lot about.
Again, bringing more of that Euro feel to the United States.
Yeah.
Not enough cat burglars over here.
Yeah.
Teen Titans Go to the movies.
Yeah.
Obviously, I'm familiar with Teen Titans because I have kids, too.
Yeah.
Have your kids watched Teen Titans?
So that's how I found out about this show. You know, as a parent, you hear those shows in the other room, and you're like, oh, my God, turn that off. It sounds terrible. And I heard some great jokes, and I was like, what is this show?
Right. Sure.
And I started watching it, and I got really into it. And I actually called and tried to steal the writers for something else. And and the producer was like, I know what you're trying to do, but I know you're trying to poach our writers, but we would, you know, we'd like to get a movie made. Do you want to come and help us produce this thing and get it off the ground? And I said, yeah, I love it, you know, whatever I can do to be a part.
And is this the first time you've ever played a superheroic villain? Because you're Batman, obviously, who's a good guy.
Yes. Yeah. I think it's my first time playing like a really arch villain in this way. Yes.
Have your kids seen it, more importantly?
Yes, my kids have seen it twice now.
Do they like it?
They loved it, and they're honest.
They're not just saying it because you're their dad.
No. They don't care that I'm their dad. And they're like, my son said to me the other day, like, you need to go back to the gym.
Wait, did you have the Speedo on at this
point? I was like, I'm at the gym. I was wearing the Speedo, but that was a super loose one. And
that's not good either.
No, well, I was trying to trick myself.
Sure. Well, it's been great to see you.
It's been great to see you.
Yeah. What's the rest of the summer like for you?
I'm heading off to, I got this tough gig in the south of France for the rest of the summer.
Hence the jacket.
Yeah, hence the jacket. I'm just trying to get in the vibe.
You have a gig in the south of France?
Yeah.
Did you take the gig because it was in the south of France?
No. Stephen, I like the character of Bresserger.
Well, Teen Titans Go to the movies is in theaters July 27th. Will Arnett, everybody. We'll be right back with Campbell.